Everybody still doing all right? Can we give it up for Brandon from here? I think my first time playing in a room with Brandon was when Brandon and I and Adam, Mr. Adam back there, played at the Cactus Cafe. You remember that? Back in the day, man. It seems like a years ago.
I do remember that.
Do you?
I was there.
I was so intimidated because there were all these people and
you did good.
They were actually listening to what I was playing. Yeah. It's like, wow, it's not like playing in a bar somewhere where they're doing their thing.
That's right.
This song I think I want to do. There's a saying, better the devil you know than the devil you don't. And this is called The Devil I Know, which may or may not be about an ex-girlfriend.
Uh-oh.
That's all I'm going to say. But it goes like this. The devil I know is always near, eager to lend a hand. A gentle soul with a listening ear, ready to understand. She'll make you stay longer than you want to stay, and pay more than you ever want to pay. That's the devil I know. The devil I know's got a razor tongue with honey lips on the side. She'll tell you just what you're dying to hear. She's a jackal, a Jekyll and Hyde. She'll make you stay longer than you want to stay, and pay more than you ever want to pay. You go farther than you want to go. Take it fast when you want to take it slow. Ooh, that's the devil I know. You can hide for a while, but with a wink and a smile, like fruit on a poison tree, she'll string you along with a dance and a song and bring you to your knees. That's the devil I know. The devil I know. She'll make you stay longer than you want to stay, and pay more than you ever want to pay. Go farther than you want to go. Take it fast when you want to take it slow. Ooh, that's the devil I know. The devil I know. Thank you.
Wow, how about that, Tom Cotter?
Yeah. Again, make sure you go to hello.
Make sure you go to tomcotter.org. Get his new download and be looking out for the CD.